I think the Queen is coming to the twilight of her reign, and many Australians are starting to think, well, what comes next for Australia?
I will well and truly serve the Commonwealth of Australia, her land and her people.
We think that the time is right to have a serious discussion with the Australian people about ensuring our constitution reflects who we are, our confidence and independence as a nation moving forward.
That is a completely classless move. I mean, have we lost all respect? We're supposed to be celebrating the life of an incredible woman, and all we can do is appoint a minister for the Republic, an assistant minister for the Republic at that.
It's on Mum's 70th birthday saying, congratulations, well done, but we're leaving home. Did anybody really expect that Prime Minister Albanese would announce 26 people in his ministry, but we'll hold this one back for a couple of weeks until the party's over? No, come on. The federal government has now appointed a minister for the Republic. Is just fantastic, and I cannot overstate what a breakthrough it is for the Australian Republic movement, for republicanism, because it says the government of the day wants change.
We've never had this before in our history. There's never been a minister of the crown working actively to remove the crown at the taxpayers' expense without a referendum. The campaign is on. We are lobbying very strongly in the Australian Monarchist League to protect the crown, to defend the Australian people and its constitution. So we're ready to go if Mr. Albanese is.